Nice work.
What utter foolishness. My soul cannot rest until they are at rest.
Gunhild.
What is wrong?
Saven magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can. Not with those vines in the way.
My friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Meki.
We should be able to reach the wedding space.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. More Saver markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to us. Over there. Those are the lost Saver spirits. Friends of Hunu.
Not very friendly anymore.
Put them down.
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Caesar magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more. Looks like that worked. I wish things had gone differently, but these Savor are a blessing.
A peace-bearing wound as brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
Good question. Perhaps we should speak to Lunda. If nothing else, she can likely help us repair it.
Is it done?
It is done.
I couldn't help but think. Could this be where the Seder corruption we encountered in the crater took hold of the realm?
You think too much.